First of all, I think apa yang decision yang saya buat dekat Commonwealth, saya tak pernah regrets. And saya rasa mereka pun juga perform well without me. They take the gold medal for team event and Tinapoli gold medals and Tze Yong enter the final. So I think doesn't affect without me or not. So saya rasa bukan satu memang isu yang sangat besar lah. Yeah, I also hope everyone don't take it very serious. And memang masa tu saya ada injured, no choice. And kalau boleh juga saya nak main juga. So yeah, it happens. Accident sometimes kita tak tahu kan. So yeah, have to accept it.
And now Tze Yong is really coming up. Do you think this will release the pressure? Malaysia don't have to depend on you. Do you think
it's
less pressure?
I think saya rasa dia punya journey, saya rasa dia akan lebih fokus. Dan kita pun, saya pun as a senior, saya pun sangat happy tengok dia tengah on progress, on quite good progress. So bagi saya rasa bagus juga lah kalau ada dia sama-sama saya untuk compete di high rank tournaments. Yeah.
Okay. Do you give him any advice? Do you talk?
Advice saya tak bagi banyak, tapi kita kawan baik. Sometimes I will go up have a dinner with him or what. Yeah, but kurang lah kita bincang pasal badminton. Yeah.